Anyway, here we go. Let's jump in.
I believe this is the dude that made the atomic bomb.
There he is.
Christopher Nolan film.
Visually, the movie
art. Imagine the future.
Practical effects, I'm here for it.
You can. Up a little
bit. And our imaginings horrify us.
My God, this is perfect.
I mean, yeah, this movie is going to be visually stunning.
If any.
For usual.
They would fear it.
I know the first book of my
heart. It's
not
as good as it is.
Until they understand it.
That's the one thing I heard about this movie.
And they won't understand it.
Nolan recreated as best as he could get.
Until they've used it.
Whoa, that actually is
wow. Bad. We use all this stuff as evil shit.
It will take you only so far.
This does not sound like 2010. It's gonna make a damn.
I don't know if we can be trusted. With such a weapon.
Damn,
that's a red light, man.
Yeah.
I love it.